Alicia, is it really you?
You know Alicia?
What?
Wait, then who?
Alicia is my sister.
Oh, I see. Ah, of course. Alicia passed away quite some time ago. She couldn't possibly be standing here now.
Passed away?
What happened?
Alicia came to work in the service of the noble Bryant family, but she was caught up in an unfortunate incident that resulted in her death.
She died? How?
I dare not speak of the details. Please forgive me. Alicia's grave lies in the sky terrace of the Lazzareno Company headquarters. Please stop by there if you have the time. Alicia would surely be pleased to receive a visit from her younger sister. If you show this to the receptionists, they should let you through.
Younger sister? I thought Prisea was the older one.
That's strange. Prisea said she had a younger sister.
Oh, I know. Maybe there are three sisters in all.
Oh, come on.
Alicia, what happened to you?
What's this?
Hey, there's an X-sphere embedded here.
Why is there an X-sphere? Prisea, sis, it's you, isn't it? Alicia? Look! I'm so happy I can see you again before I disappear. What's going on? I exist only in the X-sphere. Soon even my consciousness will be gone. The X-sphere killed my body and absorbed my consciousness. I can't believe you've become a victim of the X-sphere as well. Prisea, please grant me my request. Before I disappear, please find my master. Please find Master Bryant. Bryant? The noble you went to serve? Yes. By killing me, he... Alicia, he killed you? Please, tell me what happened. Please, Prisea. Lloyd, please help me find Alicia's killer.
Of course. We'll beat this Bryant guy to a pulp and drag him back here.
Yeah, I won't let him get away with killing your sister.
Thank you.
What's wrong?
X-spheres are terrible things, aren't they?
Yeah.
Hey, time to go.
Okay.
Are you leaving?
Yeah. Professor!
Everyone, why are you all here?
Why do you think we're here? We were worried about you.
It's dangerous to come here alone. As a fellow half-elf, I can't just leave you here by yourself.
Why did you come to this place?
This is where Genus and I were abandoned.
What are you talking about? You two are from Silverant.
No. I happened to catch sight of this place when we rescued Colette, and it's been on my mind ever since. Then, when I heard the story about the two poles which connect the two worlds, I became certain. The images in my memory, the ruin I've been searching for all this time, is this place.
So what are you saying? The two of you were born in Tethiala?
It can't be! All my memories are of Isalia. I don't know this place at all.
We were born and raised in the village of the elves, from which we were eventually ostracized. We were abandoned here because this place was said to be the path to the legendary Silverant.
The village of the elves? The secret village said to be off-limits to anyone except elvenkind?
Yes. I don't know the details of what happened, but I'm positive that I was left here along with Genus when he was just a newborn, and we eventually ended up in Silverant.
Then this time, let me send you to hell instead!
Who's there?
Kuchinawa! What are you talking about?
My chance to avenge my parents' deaths has finally arrived.
Avenge your parents?
Correct. You will die for killing my parents, along with countless others of our village when you failed the control vault!
What?
That was an accident! Why are you doing this now?
Accident? I could have accepted things if she just failed to make a pact with a summon spirit. But then, she failed to assassinate the Chosen of Silverant, thereby placing Mizuho in danger. Yet look at her now. She's made pacts with summon spirits just like that.
You have it all wrong.
Do I? I think she wasn't really trying during the first pact making. Because of that, she killed my parents and our people.
I did the best I could.
Enough excuses!
50% output should be sufficient.
No way!
Are you kidding me?
Here we go!
Devastation! Mirage, devastation!
Fireball! You ready?
Mirage, run!
Booyah! Victory like no way! There's too many of them!
Kuchinawa, please! Don't drag them into this! I'm the one you despise, right? Then I'm the only one you need to kill.
Sheena, stop talking like that.
It's okay. Kuchinawa, please.
Fine.
Enough of this, Sheena! Lloyd, come on! Everybody, into the gate!
The Guardian signature trail disappeared. They've escaped into Silverant.
Where are we?
Probably on the outskirts of Palma Costa.
We're back in Silverant?
The mana level seems to have risen, but it's definitely Silverant.
Whew, man. I never thought I'd wind up coming over to this side like that.
Zealous, why did you butt in?
Excuse me? Don't tell me you actually wanted to die back there.
Well...
Besides, those guys would have come after us regardless of whether or not you died. Pope's orders and all.
Are you saying Kuchinawa is working for the Pope?
It's likely. Those assassins he had with him were the Pope's men, weren't they?
I'm certain of it.
Sheena, please don't do something like that again. Don't make the same mistakes I did. Nothing good will come of you sacrificing your life.
Colette's absolutely right. You should thank Zealous, Sheena.
Thanks.
Come on now. Would it hurt you to give me a kiss or two?
Zealous, you're horrible.
Ooh, ouch.
But what are we gonna do now?
Well, since we're back in Silverant, why don't we find out what the Desaians are up to?
What about Mythos? We can't drag him into this.
Maybe we could ask the Palma Costa government to take care of him for a while.
Neil, huh? I guess that's a good idea.
I want to fight too.
What are you saying? This journey is dangerous even if you had an X-Sphere.
He's right, Mythos. We do appreciate your sentiment, though.
I suppose you're right. I understand.
Ifrit. I bet it's gonna get really hot if we fight him.
What's the matter? Having second thoughts about making the pact?
No, of course I...
Anyway, here we go.
Possess the right of the pact. I am one who was bound to Mythos.
I am Sheena. I seek a pact with Ifrit. I ask that thou annulst thy pact with Mythos and establish a new pact with me.
I shall test whether you are worthy of forming a pact.
My fire will render everything to ashes.
Burn to ashes!
Holy land!
Your power is admirable. Speak your vow.
For the sake of creating a place in which the two worlds no longer must sacrifice one another, I ask thou to grant me thy power.
I bestow upon you my raging inferno. Celsius, it has been a long time.
I never thought I'd have to see your face again.
While we may be opposing forces, must you avoid me so earnestly?
What choice do we have? We are harmful to one another.
Then perhaps we should be joyous that our mana has been severed.
Who knows? What is clear, though, is that this situation will affect the entire world.
Indeed.
All we can do now is trust in the Pact Maker.
Yes. We leave everything in your hands.
All right, just like we planned.
But you know, I've been thinking. If the worlds are separated from each other, we're not going to be able to see each other again, are we?
Why not? We can just go back and forth with the Riards.
Right now we can move in between the worlds because they're connected by the flow of mana. But if the worlds are split apart, we don't...
So the instant the flow of mana is severed, the two worlds may part ways forever.
Will that mean that when we form the pact with the final summoned spirit, we'll all have to say goodbye?
We don't know if that's really the case, so there's no point in worrying about it right now.
True.
Not much of a specimen.
Holy
lands!
Oh, over already?
Thank you.
We're counting on you with Sylph.
Bring it on!
You are a summoner, are you not? We the Sylph already share a pact with Mythos.
I am Sheena. I ask that thou annulst thy pact with Mythos and establish a new pact with me.
Ah, so the next pactmaker's finally here. Okay then, we'll test out your power!
You're in for a world of hurt.
Ready?
On the servant,
are you okay?
Come, no.
Ready for this?
Are you okay?
Was that a bit too much?
Wow! You're strong!
I'm impressed too!
Yes, you shall have what you seek. Now make your vow.
I want to create.
Understood, but please keep to your vow. We do not wish to be betrayed again.
Oh, Sylph, it's been like, what, 4,000 years? How's it going? Looking good!
It has been a long time, hasn't it? It seems that the mana flow between us has been severed.
Yep, there's gonna be an earthquake here in a bit. After all, we just basically ripped out the mana link. Hello?
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up. Take care, everyone! See y'all later!
Okay, later!
Just one more to go.
Do you really think Silveront and Tethiala will be cut off from each other forever?
We're gonna do this regardless, right?
Yeah.
But if the Riards stop working after we form the last pact, we're going to be stuck in one world or the other.
The people of Mizuho wish to move to Silveront. There has to be something we can do.
I suggest we do some investigation on the effects of separating the worlds. Before we form the pact with the final summon spirit.
It seems as though the shaking has increased in magnitude.
The time between the severing of the mana flow and the resulting earthquake has decreased as well.
I guess the worlds are struggling to split apart.
Thank you.
renegades.
So that's it. Neo and the others couldn't tell the difference between the Desaians and the renegades.
We've been waiting for you. Are you saying you were expecting us to come here? Does it really matter? We have more important things to discuss, such as joining forces.
Unbelievable. You actually expect us to trust you after all you've done to Lloyd and Colette?
The circumstances have changed.
Ewan!
Do you know of the giant Carlon tree?
The legendary giant tree is said to have existed in the holy ground of Carlon, right? It's the tree of life which produces infinite mana.
Isn't that just a fairy tale?
The giant Carlon tree indeed existed, but the Carlon War exhausted its mana supply and the tree wilted away. And now all that remains is its seed left in the holy ground of Carlon.
The seed of the giant tree is in the final seal?
It is known as the Great Seed.
Are you talking about the soul of Mythos?
Now that is a fairy tale. The Great Seed, the source of the world's mana, is the seed of the giant tree.
The Great Seed is absolutely vital in order to reunite the two worlds.
Reunite the two worlds?
I believe I told you before, Yggdrasil is the creator of the two worlds. Originally, the world was one, but Yggdrasil ripped it asunder.
How is it even possible for someone to split the world apart?
It was possible for Yggdrasil. The two worlds have managed to survive by vying for the small amount of mana seeping from the Great Seed.
So that's why the cycle of flourishing and declining continues, and the Chosen goes on the journey of regeneration.
But if the Great Seed germinates, the giant tree will be restored and the cycle will come to an end.
How do we resurrect the giant tree?
The Great Seed is nearly dead. We must expose it to a large amount of mana in order to save it.
There's no supply of mana like that to be found anywhere in the world.
Crucius's base, Deris Carlon, is a comet made from a giant mass of mana. It lies suspended in the sky high above this land. All we have to do is use that.
Well, if that's true, why doesn't Yggdrasil revive the giant tree?
All of Deris Carlon's mana is being given to Martell for the sake of resurrecting her.
What?
By using the power of a Crucius crystal, Martell's soul lives on, existing as a part of the Great Seed.
If Martell awakes, the Great Seed will be absorbed into her and disappear. The reverse also holds true. In order to prevent that from happening, Yggdrasil protects the Great Seed with the seals of the summoned spirits.
So that's why the renegades are trying to stop Martell's revival.
Yes. We will make the Great Seed germinate. As a result, Martell will be absorbed by the seed, and then...
the giant Carlon tree will be reborn.
If that happens, will the two worlds become one again?
That I don't know. The only certainty is that the world will end if the seed is lost.
So, you're gonna have Miss Martell be a good little girl and disappear.
Martell is already dead. If it weren't for Deris Carlon's mana, her soul would have disappeared a long time ago.
Why is Yggdrasil so obsessed with Martell?
That doesn't matter. What's important is that we see to it that the Great Seed germinates.
Up till now, the Great Seed has been protected by the summoned spirits of the declining world.
The mana links.
Correct. Now that the links have begun to unravel, the Great Seed's protection has weakened.
Because we have been forming pacts with the summoned spirits of both worlds.
Now I understand why you want us to join you. It's because we have Sheena, a summoner.
Ewan, are you with Crucius, or are you with the renegades?
I am with Crucius. And I am also the leader of the renegades.
A double agent?
In other words, a traitor.
So, what's your decision?
Okay.
Lloyd, you're going to trust him?
Yeah. He's revealed the fact that he is a traitor. He's putting himself on the line. That has to mean something.
I'll trust him too.
You were headed towards Rhode Isle's ranch, correct?
You sure know a lot about what we're doing. You have a spy watching us or something?
No kidding. But either way, we have to stop that mana cannon thing before it's completed.
We also have a debt to pay back to Rhode Isle.
The ranch and mana cannon systems should be interlinked. Disabling the control room should be our first priority.
You seem to know quite a lot about them.
We have a reason to infiltrate Rhode Isle's ranch as well. We can guide you to the entrance if you like.
We're teaming up, right? Of course. Please take us there.
Why are you going to the ranch?
We need to make preparations to fire mana at the Great Seed. Oh, by the way, the Riard Dimensional Transfer System will be offline while we make our preparations. You'll have to wait until after we infiltrate the ranch if you want to get back to Tethiala.
Got it.
Talk to Botta when you're ready. I'll leave the rest to you, Botta.
Understood.
Not much of a specimen.
No way!
Don't worry about me!
Are you okay?
Like that? Heal!
No! Take!
Scoot!
Figure your beans!
Ready? First blood!
Damn!
That was disappointing.
Thank you.
Failed Chosen and her traveling band of fools are still alive.
You and Farley deceived me.
Presea, I'd have treated you so much better had you made me a Crucius crystal in that little body of yours.
Die!
Now, settle down. Have a look at the projector. I've got a special underwater show for you.
How could you do that? They'll all be killed.
Damn you.
Bastard! Stop the water now!
It's too late! I know why you've come here. I'm sure you intend to shut down my mana cannon. But you won't succeed. I've filled the corridor leading to the mana cannon with seawater!
You're gonna kill all those people at the ranch just to stop us?
Who cares about the lives of pathetic, inferior beings? The mana cannon will be completed once I get the Crucius crystal. With Thor's hammer in my possession, you Gracile and Crucius will beg for my mercy. Even that eyesore of a tower will fall before my cannon.
What do you hope to accomplish by destroying the Tower of Salvation?
That's nothing you lower life forms need to concern yourselves with. The Crucius crystal is finally mine! Now, let's see. I think I'll test its power first by equipping it on myself.
Not much of a specimen.
Here we go! Sonic Fireball!
Get him!
Are you okay?
Heal!
Thanks! No way! Demon Spear!
Sonic Swordblade! Are you okay? Gravity Well! First aid!
Demon Ice Tank!
Are you okay? Get some! Heal!
Thanks!
Mirror Thrust!
Sonic Thrust! Yeah! Just as I expected.
My body is disintegrating! Pranimaya, you tricked me! But I won't die alone! I'm taking you all with me!
No! He's activated the self-destruct system!
Botta warned us not to destroy this place!
Damn it! We have to stop it!
Impossible. The only one among us who can handle this machinery is Rain.
Most Tethyalans don't really study the details of Magi technology very much.
Professor!
I know, but I can't do this by myself.
We'll take over from here. The rest of you, go and escape through the hatch over there.
Botta, you're okay!
There'll be plenty of time for chit-chat later. Leave now. You'll only get in our way.
Okay. Oh, no. We've got to open that door.
It's no use. Ugh, it won't budge.
Move.
Botta did this on purpose. They knew the water was coming and locked it from the inside.
Why would they do that?
If the door opens, this area will be flooded as well. And as you can see, the ceiling is covered by a dome. There's nowhere for the water to escape.
They did it to save us?
No! We have to do something!
Damn it! Isn't there anything we can do?
We've stopped the self-destruct system.
Botta! Open the door! If we destroy the dome overhead!
Our goal was to modify each branch's mana reactor in order to fire mana at the Great Seed.
Now that we've finished reprogramming this control room, our mission is complete. We need you to get the message to Yuan that we have succeeded.
Tell him yourself! Open the door now!
We pray for your success in regenerating the world.
Please see to it that Martel is finally allowed her eternal sleep. For Yuan's sake as well.
No!
Man.
Everyone, behind you!
Whoa. What are those things?
They look like transport dragons. Their cages probably opened when the self-destruct system was activated.
Look out! Here they come!
Damn it!
This is gonna be cake.
No
Ready
way!
For this? First aid!
Are you okay? Heal!
Love ya!
Ready for this? First aid!
Don't bother me!
Ready?
First aid!
Take!
Ready?
Yeah. Holy Lance!
Rising Thrust! Rising Thrust!
Burn!
Rising Mountain!
Ready?
First Man, that was pathetic!
There are too many of them!
Damn! They're tough!
If we lose, we'll never be able to pass on Botta's message.
Mythos!
What was that?
Was that a summon spirit?
Genus, Rain, everybody!
That's Mythos' voice!
What's Mythos doing here?
Please, get on these Reards!
Let's worry about the how and why later.
All right.
Mythos! It's really you! But what was that attack just now? And how did you get a Reard?
I'm sorry. I was worried about all of you and I just couldn't stay behind. So I asked the Renegades to let me borrow a Reard.
But what was that powerful attack?
That was actually... I don't know either. When I heard the flute, I tried my best to get inside. So I just started blasting the dome with fireballs. Then all of a sudden, a golden sparkling bird appeared and helped me.
Golden sparkling bird? Could it be?
Asuka?
It can't be. Why would a summon spirit...
What do you mean?
Do you think Genus called Asuka when he played the flute?
Mythos's flute?
I wonder. We'll need to investigate the flute itself to find out the truth.
But shouldn't you all rest first? Let's head back to Palmacosta. I must apologize to Neil. I left without telling him.
All right. It's not like we'll figure anything out by dwelling about it here. Let's head back.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mythos. We owe you our lives. I didn't realize how amazing you are.
Not at all.
I'm so happy we're friends.
Yes, me too.
Thank you.
the password to the inner area of the Toys Valley Mine, now!
I don't know anything about it.
Wrong answer!
How about I tell you instead?
Master Regal, what are you doing here?
So, the president himself decided to pay a visit. Perfect.
President?
The route to the Toys Valley Mine opens by my voice print and cornea scan. Forcing it open would undoubtedly cause the X-Sphere mine area to collapse.
Is that so? In that case, Regal, you're just going to have to come open it for us! I'm going to be out of business if I don't get my hands on some more X-Spheres.
I think not. Besides, Rodial is dead. You don't have anyone to unload huge numbers of X-Spheres on.
Are you stupid? I don't need Rodial. I've got the Pope himself on my side. And there's plenty of people around who'd love to get their hands on some X-Spheres.
That's enough. I cannot forgive you for killing an innocent person.
Kujinawa, you're working with this guy?
Soon, the king will die, and the Pope will take over. And when that happens, I'm going to grind your pathetic Lazzareno company into the ground!
Are you all right, George?
Yes, Master Regal. Thank you.
Alicia, what do you mean?
My name is Regal Bryant. I was granted the title of Duke by His Highness, and also the President of Lazzareno Company. Although it would seem that the Chosen already knows me.
I saw you at one of the Princess's birthday parties.
Oh yeah. I'd forgotten that this guy's actually a member of High Society too.
Then Alicia's killer, Bryant, is...
Well, wait. It can't be... Regal.
Alicia.
Master, I'm so happy to see you again before I disappear.
I'm sorry. Even after death, you still suffer.
It's all right. It's not your fault.
Alicia, what do you mean?
Alicia and I were in love.
Then I, his servant, interfered and forced them apart.
Alicia was handed over to Varley. He wanted to use her in an X-Sphere experiment.
Was he trying to create Crucius crystals?
It seems so. But the experiment failed. I've fulfilled my promise. The mine is yours. Now please, return Alicia to me.
Sure thing, bub. You can have her. I don't have any use for a failed piece of work like that anyway.
What?
This is Alicia. She wasn't compatible with the X-Sphere experiment. It worked just fine on another from her family.
Master Regal, please, kill me.
I can't. I could never kill you with my own hands.
It's because I love you that I want you to do it. Master Regal killed me in order to save me. It was the only way.
Just like marble.
I'm so glad I got to see you again, Neaton. I have no regrets now. So please, Regal, stop punishing yourself.
Alicia... But with my own hands, I...
You'll disappear very soon, so please don't leave me anything to worry about. You don't need those shackles. You've suffered enough.
I took the life of the one I love. These are the symbol of my crime. As well as my punishment.
You don't need that punishment anymore. Please, Regal.
Genus and I once experienced the same thing you did. And I also imagined what it must have been like for my dad.
When my mom turned into a monster and he struck her down, he must have suffered as well.
Your father did the same thing?
That's what I heard. I don't know if the decisions you or my dad made were correct, but I don't think my mom would have wanted my dad to punish himself and live the way you have.
Is that true?
Yes, it's just as he says. At least, I don't want you to live like that.
All right, but I will never use these hands as tools of death. I swear that to you and to Lloyd. And once we have defeated those who use X-spheres to toy with people's lives, I shall remove these bonds.
Thank you, Master. Persea, I think I can finally rest in peace.
Please destroy the crystal before I'm totally absorbed into the X-sphere.
Why? Can't you stay like you are now?
If I stay like this, I will live on forever.
Isolated consciousness, unable to even speak, existing for eternity, would be true hell.
Persea, Regal, what do we do?
Please, set her free.
Yes. Goodbye, Alicia.
Thank you. Persea, please forgive Master Regal. Please.
I'm sorry I never said anything about this until now. I am a criminal.
Master Regal confessed to killing Alicia and went to prison on his own will.
While I was in prison, the Pope promised to arrest Varley in exchange for kidnapping Colette. I believed him and agreed to do it.
So that's why you are after us?
Yes, please. I ask you to postpone my final judgment until we defeat Crucius and stop them from using X-spheres to toy with people's lives.
As long as it's okay with Persea. Anyway, we'd already thought of Regal as a friend.
I exist only in the X-sphere. Soon even my consciousness will be gone. The X-sphere killed my body and absorbed my consciousness. You don't need that punishment anymore. Please, Regal.